Good morning, folks. Happy Sunday. I just wanted to make a short video to kind of clarify for folks that follow my content largely on YouTube what my plans are here for the platform as I move forward. Some of you may or may not seen from community posts on the channel, I've put up a couple of new channels here on YouTube. In fact, if we look at the front page of my YouTube channel and you scroll down past the welcome video, there is the Daily Deck Digest as well as the Daily Pokemon Unite Gameplay Highlights. So moving forward, both of these channels will be posting one video per day. And this video, the videos on these channels are going to be a little bit different than the content that you see here on this main youtube.com/Jeff Hoagland. This is all going to be This is all going to be shorter, more concise edited content. So you can see here for the Magic channel, we've got a 30-minute video, we've got a 42-minute video, we've got a 40-minute video. And these are basically, this channel is going to be designed to showcase kind of the best of the best of the gameplay and decks that I play on my live stream. If you're someone that has the time to watch 100% of my content and you're consuming every video on the Jeff Hoagland channel, this new edited channel is not going to be for you. This is reused content from my live stream, with the goal being that I know a lot of people out there can't watch everything, and this is going to be for folks that don't want to miss the sweetest and best things that we do. So the games that you'll see showcased here, not only with the best decks, but I'm going to be highlighting the best games from those decks, with the goal being that the videos are going to be between 25 minutes and 45 minutes every single day, depending on what the deck is. Obviously, to showcase a control deck, we need a little bit more time than to showcase something aggressive like the Cleric Pod deck. Similarly, the Pokemon Unite channel here is also edited content. So I'm doing live streams with that a few days a week on Twitch. And here you'll find tech of the Pokemon that I'm playing, the team composition that I'm playing it in, and then I showcase exactly two matches here. So all of these videos are between like 24 and 26 minutes, depending on how long I gab for during the intro. Now, if you're a fan of the way my YouTube has worked for the last 6 years, where I upload basically everything that I stream and my variety playthroughs here, this channel's not changing. So if you like what I've been doing and shorter edited content isn't for you, you don't need to worry. This channel is not going anywhere. The reason why, and then that leads to a question for people that aren't super familiar with YouTube. Well then, Jeff, why are you creating new channels and just putting up playlists on the existing channel? So the way YouTube works is YouTube penalizes you in terms of favoritism with their algorithm if your people that are seeing your videos aren't clicking on every video that goes up on your channel and aren't watching most of the videos that goes up on your channel. So essentially, by having these two smaller channels with less videos on them, there's a higher likelihood that these two channels gain favoritism with the YouTube algorithm and allow my content to get promoted through to more people if I'm having more concise content on there. As always, if you're someone that enjoys my content, the easiest way to help me gain some traction on YouTube is when you see my stuff, like the video, leave a comment down below, and watch it. You know, if you like this stuff, make sure you watch the videos. Any rate, I hope everybody has an excellent Sunday. And a great note now is these other two channels will have a new piece every day, even days I'm not live on Twitch. So if you want a little bit of something for me 7 days a week, those are great places to go. I'll drop their links in the video description down below. The Unite channel is already partnered, so it has a URL, Hooglandia Highlights. The Daily Deck Digest will eventually be youtube.com/Daily Deck Digest, but it's got to be up for 30 days before we could do that. So I won't have a nice URL, but I'll post the blurbold letters URL in the video description down below. Anybody, anyway, thanks for watching. I hope you have a wonderful weekend. I'll be back tomorrow with some more live stuff on Twitch Monday through Friday. As always, peace, folks.